Keratin, a protein that also makes up hair and nail enamel, is the substance that gives rhinoceros their horns. Some rhino species have two horns, while others only have one. I feel like I'm losing my mind.